Hey everyone, it's Blake Bundy here from Winning Solutions, Inc. And today I will be bringing you guys another Microsoft Access Expert Template walkthrough. I will be showing you guys where to find the template database on our website, how to download the template database demo, and how to use the demo properly. Most of our templates are not designed to be used on their own. Instead, they are designed in a way that makes it simple and smooth to integrate it into an already existing database that you have already been using. You can also build a more robust Microsoft Access database that is built around one of our templates. If you would like to create a new database that is based off of one of our templates and don't know how or do not have the time to do so, let us know and we would be happy helping you with getting the database that 100% fits your needs. With most of our templates that we offer, there's three different versions that you can purchase: a compiled runtime version, one for internal use, and one for unlimited developer use. Our compiled runtime version is a run-as-is version without the paid full version of Microsoft Access using the free Access runtime from Microsoft. It can be integrated into your existing Access application, but you would not be able to make any modifications to the forms, the reports, the modules, etc. This option is more for those of you who do not see any need to make any customizations to the template. Our internal use version allows you to use or modify the databases however you wish within your organization. And last but not least, our unlimited developer use version allows you to use the database template however you wish for any applications you develop and distribute the template as part of a database you create. Winning Solutions Inc.'s templates have a strong advantage over shrink wrap software that you purchase from a store or website. With our templates, you receive the source code along with your purchase, so you are able to customize and update the database as you please. With the shrink wrap software, you do not receive the source code when purchasing the software, which means that you cannot update or customize the database as you wish. In our video today, we will be working on a demo version of our database template. A demo is a simple way that you can view and try out our database templates so that you can determine if you would like to purchase it or not. This is great for customers due to the fact that all of our sales are final. Our sales are final because when we give you the source code when you purchase the template. And once we give you the source code, there is really no way that you can return the code. If you'd like to test out our demos for multiple days, you are free to do so. All you have to do is leave the database open so that the data you enter will not be wiped. That is because our demos are designed so that once you close the demo, all the data that you have entered will be wiped from that database. You have to purchase the full version if you would like to save your data that you have entered. Upon downloading a demo for one of our templates, you will have to unzip the downloadable file. Zip files make it much easier to send and download large files over the web. Unzipping a file is a very simple step. All you have to do is extract the file so that you have access to the uncompressed file. If you do not know how or do not understand how to unzip a file, check out our YouTube channel and watch the How to Unzip One of Our Files video tutorial to learn this simple step. The link to that video will be in the description of this video. So now, let us get into downloading and testing out one of our templates. We're going to start off here by going to our website at microsoftaccessexpert.com. As you can see, I have been here before. On the top of our website, there's going to be a toolbar with all the various ways that you are able to contact Winning Solutions, Inc. You're going to want to click on the sidebar button on the left side of our homepage that is labeled Database Templates for Sale. A sublist then opens up and you need to select the Database Templates List button to view the list of all of our templates that we offer. The list is broken up into categories. The different categories that we currently have are our most popular ones, appointment and scheduling databases, calendars databases, reservations and booking databases, contact and communications databases, task management databases, equipment and maintenance tracking databases, sales databases, employee databases, education databases, small business databases, and last but not least, database tools and miscellaneous templates. today we're going to be going through a brand new database template that was created by MicrosoftAccessExpert.com, and it is called the Lawyer Appointment and Tracking Database. So when this database gets put on the website, you're going to want to go ahead and download the demonstration that correctly corresponds with the current version of Microsoft Access that you are running on your computer. And once you download that, you're going to open that file, and this is the screen you're going to get to, and you're going to need to extract all of that file before you open it. So go ahead and hit extract all. Once you've extracted that file, go ahead and open the file. And so this database template would be good for if you're a lawyer and you need to keep track of all your appointments, all your clients, and all that good stuff. However, if you like this database template but you're not a lawyer, maybe you want to make it compatible for another type of company or profession that you have, contact Winning Solutions Inc. because we can customize this database template to meet any requirements or needs that you do have. So to get started with here, we are going to add a new client. And as you can see, you can fill out a lot of information on this page. I will only be filling out the necessary information that will help us get through this demo. So we're going to fill out a name, an email. All this is obviously test information. And we'll fill out a phone number. Why not? Just make one up. But as you can see, you can fill out a lot of information. You can put in an address for the client, a picture of the client, which that's pretty cool, notes about them, call history, appointment history, and payment history of the client. So it's a pretty detailed section of the database. So now what we're going to do is we're going to just go ahead and hit save and close. And what you can do is you can search clients. So let's say you had a ton of clients, you know, oh, quickly, you want to search for a client to find. All you have to do is search by any of these criteria. We're going to make it the first name, keep it simple. But any of these different criteria and just hit search. And there we go. There's this is the one I had just created. Test, last name, test. Now, you see this test customer. This is just one that was already implemented into the database for the sake of a demonstration. If you purchase the database template, you'll be able to implement all of your own clients, all of your own information, in none of our data. So there's that client, and you can even double click the client if you want to go back and edit the information. You can know, you can put in some notes about them or maybe put a picture of them. We're not going to do that for now, so we're going to close out of this. And so now we're going to go to the calendar view. And so this is how we're going to create an appointment. So we have the daily view, weekly view, bi-weekly view, so every 2 weeks, monthly view, month and daily view. And we also have a custom view. But we're going to go back to our daily view, and we're going to make an appointment for today. So April 27th, 2016, and we're going to make it 8 a.m. to 9 a.m. So just double click this time slot right here, and we're going to put customer. These are the customers that we put in here for the sake of the demonstration, but we're going to use the one I just created. Test, lawyer. This is, once again, just information that was used in this, used for the sake of this demonstration. You'll be able to put in all of your own information. So we're going to keep it simple, do lawyer one. And like I said, we're going to do 8 a.m. to 9 a.m. Scroll a little bit here. And as you can see here, you can even put in multiple workers. So if you're going to have other workers or other lawyers, workers, whatever, other lawyers working with you for one client, you can put in multiple different lawyers. And you can even put in how they're going to pay for the appointment. So you can also put in notes about that. You can put in the type of the appointment. So we're going to put individual appointment. And as you can see, the invoice amount does update with the current price that it is. And location, we'll do location one, keep it simple. And we're actually going to select a custom color for organizational. So hit OK and then hit save and close. And so like I said, for organizational, not problems, but to keep things organized, you can make a color for each appointment. So if you're going to have multiple appointments back to back, or you're going to have appointments at the same exact time, if you color code them, it'll make them way more organized and make it easier on the eyes. So we're going to go back to the monthly view. So as you can see, that created that 8 a.m. to 9 a.m. And you can even view it on the monthly view right there. So it's pretty cool, pretty detailed. And you can even double click that appointment and then come back and double click it again if you need to edit any of that. You will not for now. Go ahead and close out of this. And you can also search appointments. So if I want to search all appointments at a certain location, maybe at a certain branch that I run, or maybe one starting on a certain date, you can do that. So we're going to search all appointments at location one. And all the appointments at location one show up. And so there's that appointment that I just created. And you can even double click it if you want to go back to this page. And you know, you can double click it again, edit it, all that good stuff. Not for now. So this is a pretty detailed database. You know, it keeps track of your clients, your appointments, all of that good stuff. So I'm going to go ahead and thank you guys for taking your time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert template walkthrough brought to you by Winning Solutions, Inc. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please feel free to subscribe to our YouTube channel for tons of other walkthroughs and tutorials. Also, feel free to contact us for any of your IT needs, whether it be programming that you need, you want to buy a template, you want to customize a template, anything. Feel free to contact us whenever you'd like. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to post our contact information in the description below of this video. As always, you can find us on about any social media platform. Feel free to follow us or like us on any of those websites. We post quite frequently. Once again, thank you guys for taking your time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert template walkthrough, and have a great day.